Hey guys, and it's like 2, 23. Sorry, I haven't vlogged in like a while. Right, not too. Sorry, I haven't been able to get on to do some sort of vlog. But recently, I was just trying to edit and vlog or sing. So, take care of the room. This vlog. I didn't want to go too long and not vlog, but I won't go something. I wish that my mom and sister just sleep, so don't want to. The reason I didn't get to vlog yesterday or during the daytime today is excuse me. Sweet tea, she's waking me up. Hey, at least total. But the other thing is that I the reason is why I haven't been vlogging it is because of my grandma. Got an apartment. And Anna, my sister. The reason Anna and me is because she was my grandma. Sorry, I'm in the sun, but I ain't gonna be singing the songs today. Or then, when I was like 12:26 midnight, Friday, July 21st, 2017. Anyway, I'm gonna be talking or singing because my mom and my sister is asleep. Well, my grandma got her apartment yesterday, so I was hoping to move. Is the reason why I didn't get to sing that yesterday. And I didn't sing today because we had to do some stuff still. And I played with my sister. Alright. And had to go to Bible school today, yesterday. Well, I did sing Monday. And I think I sing Tuesday. I went to Bible school Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Went yesterday and today and going tomorrow. Tomorrow's last night, family night. I don't know if I'll be on tomorrow. But I should be before that. I don't know. I've got a clean house. And if my mom gets off her, I have to get off. I couldn't, you know. But anyway, the reason. And me, my mom, and Izzy got our apartment June 7th, 2017, baby. Baby. And to my mom yesterday, she got to move in, baby. But the reason we all have to get it, but the reason we had no choice. We had to stay in the motel for at least about 2 or 3 months. This isn't okay. I live in North Wilkes, but I'm working on it. And Wilkes County, you know, North Creek's part of Wilkes County. I did live in Rouse Creek. Me, my mom, Izzy, just tear out of it. Can't really get my mom. Okay, but Doris, I'm not sorry, not you, but okay, so, my mom, Izzy, me, my grandma, and, we all had a move, and not much was here. We had sleep in separate rooms, of course, it took a day after 3 months. And luckily, there's my mom. She, like, my wife got a little Yorkshire Terrier, which is Yorkshire, Yorkie for short. The famous dog, son. A lot of people love Yorkies. She was my grandpa's, my papa's. You know, if I kiss my papa, but this ain't me, that's not really me. My papa died in 2013, October 7th. He was really sick. He got sick, so this one, I do nothing about it. And he never talked about it. Okay, let's get to the sick chase. Okay, so. April 13th, 2017. Thursday, April 13th, 2017. We got up for spring break. And worst spring break ever. I mean, ever. April 13th, Thursday, April 13th, I told you we got off spring break, or spring break here. I guess we'll explain why we had to get something. Stay in the hotel for at least 2 or 3 months. And we just got a button and go, okay, anyway, so. Well, Thursday, April 13th, 2017. Our house. Okay, well, we picked, me and my grandma was at the house. We were sitting outside because it wasn't normal to pick up my mom from work at Rainbow Childcare Center. By the way, bring your kids to Rainbow Childcare Center. Best daycare in the world. Not really. But it's a good daycare, trust me. But anyway, okay, so we sat outside. My grandma didn't go in. Like, mm, for anything. I went in. I'm 13. I didn't do anything. And then not. Last time I ever seen my little kitty. This time I stepped foot in the house. To stay. I went to my mom. And we went to the dollar store. And this was in Rouse Creek, North Carolina. This was April, Thursday, April 9th. Our house car. We went to Pizza Hut. We were sitting in Pizza Hut drive through my sister's daddy calls. And his name is Randall Bullock. He has a, you know, the fire department, like, scanner things. Well, he's on 16. And he gets a pay, his page went off and said, a house behind the post office is on fire. And then my mom gets a text. We tried to call her, but she didn't answer because it was on the phone. She'd been at He said, just text. And she told him to just text. He said, no, I can't text. Your house is on fire. So he called me all lost. It's not fixable. She's working on tearing down the phone. Because I don't know, don't fix the wires. It was wiring, I think. We lost a kitten named Bella. Yesterday we finally found somebody to take her or Kitty Boots. And Chris, the Yorkshire Terrier, he made it. He almost died. The fire department gave him oxygen. And the guinea pigs made it. They had him on the side of the road in their little cage, making sure. And then we had to go stay at motels for 2 to 3 months. And now we're here. And you see it when people push things in after you. Once it does, you just think it's just a dream. And you try to play it over and over again, but you can't get it's not a dream. And then now we're here. Me, my mom, and Izzy at our apartment, and the little Yorkie Terrier Chris over there, and the guinea pigs. Our older kitty named Boots, he survived, but our kitten Boots didn't, because she was in the bathroom, and it's bad, the bathroom's gone. Started in the attic, and then it went down in the bathroom. If they said if that bathroom door would have been open, it would have destroyed everything. I took my little dogs to, Sparky Barker's Cupcake and Burgers. And I got where I had to go park. Hey, Mommy. And she woke up. And then Nanny just got her apartment yesterday, and then we're all happy again. Bye, guys. Hope you enjoyed our video today and the vlog.